The final men's quarterfinal game took place at the Halyk Arena here in Almaty yesterday. Kazakhstan up against Sweden. Kazakhstan comes in 3-0. They've outscored their opponents 35-0. There you see head coach Sergei Starigin. For Sweden, they're 1-2 with 5-0 losses to both Kazakhstan and the Czech Republic. There's their head coach, Per Goran Tarnlund. But they did have a 15-0 win over China that propelled them into this quarterfinal. Daniel Hansen will start in goal for Sweden. It'll be Pavel Polyakov for Kazakhstan. Huge Kazakh crowd here at Halyk today to cheer on the home team. Early on, a tough break for Sweden right off the stanchion, and Konstantin Savinkov with a chance in front, but Daniel Hansen betters him with a good stop. Later on in the first, a Swedish turnover, and Savinkov will get everything into that one as he beats Hansen on the nice feed from Bertilev. Kazakhstan up 1-0. A few minutes after that, Kazakhstan keeps coming. Nice move there by Kirill Savitsky. He jumps in front for the chance, but Daniel Hansen seals off the post and denies it. With just under 4 minutes to go, Kazakhstan again with some pressure in the Swedish zone. That shot from Ibrahimov ends up out of play. Now there's a shot again off the mask that time of Hansen. Then a little bit of pushing and shoving after the whistle. You see there Axelin getting into it. There's the shot right off the mask of goaltender Hansen. So that's where we'd end after the first period. 1-0 for Kazakhstan. Now to the second. Another turnover at the blue line. Grenz will feed Mikhailis, but Hansen stands tall and makes the save on the 2-on-1. You get a good look right in front. Mikhailis had to kick that one up to his stick. Kazakhstan keeps coming. Mikhailis again. Now Petrov is stopped by Hansen. Nice little pass there, but Petrov gets in a little bit tight on the Swedish netminder. Slapper there from Stepanenko, but stopped by Hansen. The Swedish goaltender standing up big time for his team here right now, keeping them in this hockey game. Now in front, Ekholzen with the chance. He gets buried after that. You see him here battle off Saldin, but can't beat Hansen. Under a minute to go. Ibrahimov fans on that one. A relatively easy stop for Hansen, considering all the other tough ones that he's made throughout this contest. Sweden holding into this one, only down one against the heavily favored Kazakhs. But early in the third, Savitsky will tuck one there through the pads of Hansen on the scramble in front. Just barely beats him, and Kazakhstan goes up 2-0. A few minutes later on the power play. Great play there as Mikhailis bats home the rebound. Savitsky and Grenz had chances just before, but you'll see the great hand-eye coordination here from Mikhailis as he bats that one past a prone Hansen. 3-0, Kazakhstan now up. Late in the third. And Sifirov will put this one away, the fourth of the night for Kazakhstan. Asatov with a nice pass. And that should seal it for Kazakhstan's trip to the semifinal. Kazakhstan will now move on to the Final Four. They will take on the Czech Republic as they defeat Sweden 4-0, outshooting the Swedes 42-8. So as mentioned, Kazakhstan and the Czech Republic, along with Russia and Canada in the men's hockey semifinal.